Yeah,
I've been iawn, diolch. I don't tymlo yn dda.
Yeah,
great. A tymlo'n llawer gwell ar ôl y pen wythnos, yn dweud fe?
Siwr o fod, yeah. Ar ôl y 5 munud ola. Very pleased indeed to be joined today by Sir Gareth Edwards and to talk to him about the experience of having the vaccine here in Wales. Gareth, thank you very much indeed for being with us today. I wanted just to ask to begin with, where did you go to get the vaccine?
To Bridgend. Thank you, First Minister. My pleasure. In actual fact, it wasn't always a pleasure going to the brewery field, but where I received the vaccination was literally next door. I had visions of maybe queues of people and then the concern of making sure the space was right and all that kind of thing. But no, somebody there to greet you, to point you in the right direction. Then it was virtually the next step was taken away from me. And before I knew it, I was sat down with a nurse ready to inoculate me. I said, right, I'm ready now. I said to the nurse, and she said, oh, I've done it. I couldn't believe it. There was hardly any, I don't want to use the word pain. It wasn't a pain. I was delighted and didn't realize that I'd been inoculated. Dare I say, I don't want to compare it with going to the joyrides in Porth Call. But you know when you used to go through the door?
Yes.
And you came out the other end, you know? And
yeah.
You'd have the experience in that period of time.
If I was to ask you, if you had one message for somebody who was still wondering about whether to take up the offer, what would that message be?
Oh, without question, don't hang around. Get it done, because that, the sooner you get it done, the sooner we'll all be better off for it. The sooner we can all get back to seeing our family. And, the future will be a lot rosier for it, without question.